Hi friends, after applying the group policy on the organization unit level as well as the applying the group policy on the domain level, now we are watching the third practical of this group policy, applying the group policy on the site level. Okay, so first, as usual, we have created two users, one in the organization unit is Tushar Pajavari, another user is Bharat Pajavari, which is not in organization unit. Now go to again group policy management. Okay, now go to again domain, create, right click and create GPO in this domain and link it here. Once again, we can see that create GPO in this domain and link it here. Okay. Again, technical is the same. Remove. Icon from desktop. Now, when new GPO is created, okay, select the GPO. Right click and add. Similarly, same process that we have done in domain level and organization in administrative desktop. Then remove recycle bin icon, edit, enable and apply and OK. This process is same as organization unit level as well as domain level and as well as site level. But one more thing that we need in site level is, now let me show you. This is the site. OK. After clicking on the site, check the default site name. Okay, click on OK. Okay, default first site name is created. Then right click on it and link in existing GPO. So we have already some created, recently created is that. Remove recycle bin icon from desktop. Okay, this is that we have created, and this is the practical that we have performed on the last one. Okay, as like in organization units and domain level, but latest one for this remove recycle bin, you can see here icon from, because we have not selected this one because we have already deleted that policy, that's why we have selecting the last one. Okay, now it's done. So the site level configuration has been done. Now, as usual, open the CMD GP update / ops.
this
draft. Now again this is the member server as well as our client. Controlled it, enter the password admin. Cannot see the recycle bin icon, but this is not a for organization unit level, and this is not for domain level, it's a site level. So there are so two or more domains and we can configure at the site level. Right now we have one domain and we can use the user of only one domain, this is tus.com. Similarly we can check another. If you created one more domain like tus.com is one, suppose we have created any trp.com, any type of user you can configure here, so that can be not login on this any of the site, this site level domain. So if you guys like this video then share it to more people and subscribe my YouTube channel for the and bell the press the bell icon and select the all notification symbol. Thanks for the attention.